Hi there, and welcome to your Brain Boost. So Tay is an artificially intelligent chatbot developed by the teams at Microsoft and Bing. And it had a Twitter profile, or it has a Twitter profile, and two other social media profiles. And the way this works is that it uses machine learning to learn from its conversations with humans. However, within 24 hours of launching on Twitter, people had figured out how to make Tay racist and hateful, so Tay had to be put to, quote, sleep for a little while engineers worked on improvements. If you want to check out the Tay Twitter profile, visit twitter.com/tayandyou or www.tay.ai. Next, Twitter and Instagram are both moving towards algorithmic feeds. So this is more like the Facebook news feed. So they're moving away from chronologically ordered posts. And so what's happened here is that they've both developed algorithms that are similar to Facebook's news feed. And what it does is prioritize items that the algorithms believe are most important to you based on data about your relationships and your interests. However, the concern with regular users is that celebrities and large brands will get prioritized on the network because they'll get more engagement instead of, for example, their friends. Pinterest has rolled out video ads, so now when users are scrolling in Pinterest, they can see scroll-activated video ads, and these are proving especially useful for big retail brands and also e-commerce shops. So companies like L'Oreal and Hershey's have been reporting big wins with this new advertising format. Finally, on April 5th, Ludell Jones, who is Eazl's marketing director, is going to be hosting a free AMA, or Ask Me Anything, where she will be fielding questions about social media management, virtual HR and outsourcing, and social media advertising. You're invited to participate for free. Just visit bit.ly/LudellApril5AMA, and that link will be in the description of this video. So, what are your top stories on innovation and business this week? We'll see you next week at 10 a.m. Pacific time for another Brain Boost, and subscribe here to the channel on YouTube.